Hey everybody, Tabris here playing Mass Effect 3. Welcome back to Cerberus's secret hideout that we finally found. Let's see if we can finish off the elusive man and his many, many resources.
Another security lock. I can bypass it.
Incursion team, are you still with us? We're limiting fire as best we can.
Admiral, we're in deep and the Prothean VI will be in the safest part of the station. Don't hold back.
This isn't Torfin, Shepard. I'm not risking you unless I have to.
I'll be fine. Just take Cerberus down.
Yeah.
Please.
Understood, Commander. All ships, you're free to fire.
Wow, this fighter went in really far. Oh, I just guessed. If you're playing along or whatever, you might want to go the other way and look for stuff.
Is that...
This is the human proto-reaper Shepard destroyed.
What's left of it? I'm surprised Cerberus recovered that much from the base.
I wish I'd been there.
You're here now.
Cerberus is actively using the surviving pieces. The central core, analogous to the heart, is largely intact. I believe Cerberus is using it for a power source.
Well, we're gonna have to shoot it again. Previous games.
More Cerberus forces en route.
No.
Good. I hate hide and seek.
Oh, geez.
Here come the girls. Try jumping now.
You're shooting me over there. There you are. Oh, jeez. Rolling is not working very well. Yeah. For some reason, it was not. Yeah, we don't want any of that. Slowly drain the shields. Come on, guys, shoot him. No, it took her down. Good. Now the shields are ours. I guess I'll play assault. Don't let up on the psionics on these people. Seems to work really nicely. I know they shoot stuff too, so you have to be careful. Yeah. Oh. I guess we're going up. We go down? No, they came from down. Up the generic ladder we go.
Creeping me out, like it's watching us.
Well,
tried to kill me last time. It can watch all it wants.
Maybe it'll try to kill us again. Who's ready to see some dying Shepard? You're primed already. Trying to get a good view on it, it's just so many pieces. There's something this way. Yeah, stuffs. Credits and meds. Alright. Was hoping for like a Cerberus gun or something. We'll stick with this. Hey. Can I? I can't. Didn't I wanna? Yeah. Get two of them. Really wanted to do that. Let's see what that's about. Ooh, that should be fun. Yep. It's a problem with pressing spacebar for everything. Entries.
Grayson's brain is a mess. He must have been completely under Reaper control by the end.
And the physical enhancements?
Extremely impressive, if we could avoid having entire neural pathways rewritten in the process.
Grayson's failure was due to a lack of resolve. He wasn't loyal to anything but his next dose of red sand.
You'd like to try it on loyal test subjects, sir?
Find volunteers among our new recruits. The physical benefits are too useful to ignore.
The performance upgrades are off the charts. Our troops can outfight any Alliance soldier.
Roll it out. I want all troopers fitted with implants before the Reapers arrive.
I'm still concerned about us losing control of our forces. Some of them are already hearing voices.
When our work at Sanctuary pays off, the only voice they'll be hearing is ours.
No helpful banter or anything.
Sir, you wanted my opinion on this. It's too dangerous.
No.
Oh, it's him in person.
Sanctuary was a success. We can control Reaper forces. Everything we've been fighting for, every sacrifice we've made, it's about to pay off.
We can't lose you, sir. Humanity needs your mind, and they need it intact.
I understand the danger, Janna. That's why I'm trusting you with this. As long as you're here, I know you'll keep me in line.
I'm holding you to that, sir. Okay.
Begin the procedure. No anesthetic. Computer, end recording.
Why no anesthetics? Badass. Alright. No reason to be a badass, but hey. All the anesthetic, please. Ooh. Well, this looks like a... I think I've seen a show like this where things shot out the walls at me and stuck me. Just run through it. Maybe I'm just... okay. Why aren't you coming? Come in. Don't leave me alone.
This is it. Stay sharp, everyone.
It's got my gun again. Awesome. Oh, it's his room. And you all know who we're gonna have to fight here.
Shepard, you're in my chair.
This chair's about the only damn thing you have left. Cerberus is finished.
On the contrary, we have achieved everything I ever imagined.
I would have locked that chair down with, like, straps and
almost
things like...
Almost everything?
Yeah. We all saw what you accomplished on Sanctuary. But it's not the same as controlling a Reaper.
A significant hurdle. But thanks to the Prothean VI, I have what I need to make it a reality.
The Catalyst.
Yes.
Well?
What is the Catalyst? And how exactly will it help you control the Reapers?
You'll have to ask the VI yourself. I'm done helping you.
When did you start?
You think because I'm willing to use the enemy's tactics that they're no longer my enemy? Everything, Shepard, everything I've done has uplifted humanity. Not only above other species in our galaxy, but over the Reapers.
If you're willing to do everything it takes, then hand over the catalyst. With the Crucible, we can end this.
It's not that simple.
It is. It's that simple. We're fighting each other while the Reapers occupy Earth. It's time to stop.
Your idealism is admirable, Shepard. But in the end, our goals are simply too disparate. I believe destroying the Reapers would be the worst mistake we could ever make. And nothing you can say will ever convince me otherwise.
Well, even with Cerberus in ruins, you still think you can do this your way?
I'd expect you to say that. You never truly believed in us. Cerberus isn't just an organization or the people behind it. Cerberus is an idea. That idea is not so easily destroyed. Besides, I've already acquired what you're looking for.
Edie.
I've almost got it.
Edie, I'm surprised at you, working so hard to bring about the Reaper's destruction.
Don't listen to him.
You could have destroyed Eva's body, but instead, you chose to control it.
It was necessary.
My point, exactly.
I've got it.
Online. Security breach detected.
Enjoy your little chat, but don't overstay your welcome.
You are attempting to recover me from indoctrinated forces?
Yes. I need to know what the catalyst is.
Security protocols have been overridden. I will comply. The catalyst enhances dark energy transmissions and coordinates the entire mass relay network. In your cycle, it is known as the Citadel.
What?
The catalyst is the Citadel.
Oh.
So the Crucible and Citadel together can stop the Reapers?
That is correct.
But the Citadel was built by the Reapers.
The plans for the Crucible were passed down to us from the previous cycle, and countless cycles before that. At some point, it is difficult to pinpoint when, the Crucible plans were adapted to incorporate the use of the catalyst. Presumably, the Crucible was not sufficiently powerful to defeat the Reapers.
So we used their own technology against them.
Precisely.
Why couldn't you tell me this before?
It was feared that if the Reapers were aware of the catalyst's intended use, they would retake control of it. I am programmed to withhold that information until the Crucible is complete.
It's as ready as it's gonna be. Let's get it to the Citadel.
That may no longer be possible.
Why not?
The one who broke through my security protocols, the one you call the Elusive Man, has fled to the Citadel and informed the Reapers of our purposes.
Damn it!
Then the Citadel is in danger. The Reapers will take control of it.
They already have. The Citadel has been moved to the Reaper control space.
Moved? To where?
To the system you refer to as Sol.
Earth.
Correct. The Reaper forces will now consolidate power around the catalyst and protect it at all costs. The odds of accessing it are remote.
Don't count us out yet. We've come this far and we'll finish this. We'll get the Crucible to Earth.
I hope you find success.
Edie, get me Hackett. He needs...
Yeah, we knew we were...
Not so fast.
You.
He did warn you not to overstay your welcome.
Was that necessary? Just making a hole in the floor? Oh.
This is better than Thessia. More personal. All you're doing is making humanity weaker.
You're using Reaper tech.
And I'm stronger for it. We evolve or we die.
You back
Those
away from me.
The options.
Where'd you go? Oh, they're right there.
Is that the best you can do?
How are the legs? Getting tired?
faster you kill these guys, I think.
You're still slow, Shepard.
I'm only slow because I'm not running.
Well, I am, actually. Quit shooting me. Where are you? There you are. Quit dodging shit.
You ran at the Citadel. You ran on Thessia.
Shut up!
Man, I got double. That's why it's all confusy like. More?
You're too late to stop what's coming.
Maybe, maybe not. But you won't be there to see it.
I'm gonna bring my person back up. Throw a grenade. That and that. This is just so much fun launching two of them. I don't know why. What, do you run? Oh. What? I'm guessing the Ashley sniped him. Because that was too much damage in one little go. Oh no. Press a button. I hope there's a blue button. I won't press a red button. I will not do it. How can you not hear him?
Species.
I'll stop them.
It is too late. I recommend investigating the means of conserving information for future species. Perhaps you will succeed where we failed.
Yeah. You didn't fail. You gave us a chance. And we're not done yet.
So much harder doing the blue. Can you turn me off, please, before you go? Please? Independence Day-esque at all, maybe? Pop? No pop.
Shepard, hearing me?
Barely.
I assume you've heard about the Citadel.
Sounds pretty
good
to me.
Do we know what's going on? Why it's here?
The Citadel is the catalyst. Thanks to the elusive man, the Reapers are now aware that we know.
And so they moved it here to protect it?
As far as I can tell.
What does this mean for the Crucible?
I'll talk to Hackett about that, but it looks like our plan is even more desperate now.
Agreed. I've got a team in London. The Reapers have been preparing for something here. Now we know what for. We'll scout it out. Try to find out as much as we can.
Roger that.
Well, at least we'll be seeing you sooner rather than later.
Be careful, sir.
You too, Shepard. Anderson out.
So? We have control. Okay. Priority Earth. Duh. Oh, that was fun. Shooting psionic at the guy constantly because bullets didn't stop him.
Cerberus. All that's left now is Earth. You ready?
Hell yes. Put me in a shuttle.
Commander, there's a new message at your private terminal.
Now? thanks for the message. Let's do some rounds. Actually, let's see what this thing has to say. I don't know if we need it, but we're gonna refuel. Yeah. I like how their fueling station's all set. Order fleets to Earth. I got no other blinkies. Citadel's not even here anymore. Can't even go there anymore. Ordering fleets to Earth. Seems like we're coming to the final showdown here, guys.
Commander, you've got a priority message from Admiral Hackett requesting to come aboard.
Permission granted.
Aye, Commander.
I don't think that's the most strategic place for the docking port. Right next to their most key system. Huh.
Commander?
Admiral?
Are you ready to bring the might of the galaxy to bear on the Reapers?
Yes, sir.
Maybe I could have dressed a little better. Ready. Oh, do we like see what we have for fleets and stuff now, maybe?
All fleets reporting in, sir.
Never before have so many come together from all quarters of the galaxy. But never before have we faced an enemy such as this. The Reapers will show us no mercy. We must give them no quarter. They will terrorize our populations. We must stand fast in the face of that terror. They will advance until our last city falls, but we will not fall. We will prevail. Each of us will be defined by our actions in the coming battle.
Our guest buddies.
Stand fast. Stand strong. Stand together. Hack it out.
That's a nice speech.
Shepard.
General,
the Sword fleets are ready to strike at the Reapers surrounding Earth. While they keep the enemy engaged, you and Hammer ground forces can take London.
London? Why aren't we hitting the Citadel directly?
Anderson can brief you on that. Admiral, how are you holding up?
We are ready to end this. But as you can see, the station's closed itself since it appeared over London.
Damn it. Gotta get the arms open to dock the Crucible.
Exactly.
But London is surrounded by Hades cannons. Hammer transports can't land while they're active. You lead a squadron of smaller shuttles. Infiltrate with a ground team to take out the cannons using heavy weapons. Hammer can land, and we'll set up a forward operation space.
I still don't see how we're getting to the Citadel from London.
The Reapers use this beam to transport humans, alive and dead, to the Citadel. From the FOB, Hammer will launch an all-out assault on the Citadel beam. Everyone who makes it that far will take the beam to the Citadel, then locate and activate the Citadel arm controls.
Once we see those arms, Shield Fleet will escort the Crucible to the Citadel. But timing will be critical.
Hey.
We don't have enough firepower to keep the Crucible safe for long.
Well, can you go back and continue what you were saying?
Nothing's ever easy. No reason it should start now.
It's desperate. I don't even want to guess at our odds.
But this is the only plan we have. If we wait, the Reapers bleed us slowly. Conventionally, we can't defeat the Reapers without the Crucible. Get the Citadel arms open. Commander, whatever the cost, we'll do the rest.
Yes, sir.
Good luck to all of us.
Very demanding. He hasn't faced a Banshee yet. Final squad. Well, I don't even know. It could be the final squad. I want to take the Prothean. I think I want to take the Prothean there, just like we discussed earlier. But, you know, I'm not even going to question it. We're going to bring them. I like that. You know? I wonder if we can get a shotgun. That'll not be too heavy. Like that one. And that one. And that one. Definitely not this one. But that one? Why? Probably the worst time to try it out, but it doesn't increase my weight at all. So we're gonna try it out. Yay! It's, yes, for a shotgun, that's amazing. I want more damage. I think that's gonna be it. You can reduce the weight. But we can do that. Damage. New. We can bring anything else. Not bad. Nope. Go away. I'm just staring at the weight as I scroll through. And these guns are heavy. Except for that one. And some of these. How light can I make you? I don't need that many guns. Let's stick with the trusty and brand new one. You do well with those. So far you've done well with those. Everyone all. You're not. Oops. I wonder how long he's had nothing good. I don't care about their reload. Definitely damage. Maybe capacity. This is a laser rifle, right? Yeah, I can talk to you all I want, but you guys can't really tell me if I'm right or wrong. Now let's go with the ammo. Maybe if it's the laser one, you can shoot longer. Pew pew. Yeah. Well, we can get slam. I don't even use it, but there we go. 10 points. I'm gonna go with this. Duration. Yes. Yeah. Maybe lift grenades. Pull. Let's go with lift grenades. Ooh. Grenade capacity. Oh, how long they're lifted for. That's helpful. More grenades. And that's it. Boom. Alright, let's get to the ground and see what we do, and then it's a teaser.
Approaching Sol Relay, Commander.
The last video before we save. Before the last part? I don't know.
We're through the relay in 30 seconds.
It's a nice sized fleet. Yeah.
Alliance fleet reporting. Turian fleet reporting. Asari Fleet's reporting.
Primary logistics.
All Geth ships accounted for. The Geth are ready for your command.
Geth Fleet reporting. All fleets reporting in, Commander. Ready to engage on your command.
I wonder how many other fleets we could have. Seemed like a lot of pauses there. I like that ship. It's like a big fish.
This is it, everyone. Be ready on my signal. Fire!
Now, we are shooting directly at Earth, right? I guess the energy weapons are the only problems, if there are any.
On my command, engage the Reaper forces.
Roger that! All fighters on me!
This is a cool scene so far.
Attack!
Acknowledged!
Scatter. Huh? I didn't know we could actually bust him up.
Breaking off. Preparing for descent.
Commander, if they have like air on their ships.
Be careful down there.
We'll be fine. Stay focused.
Aye, aye.
Teams are away. Hammer's in position and waiting for you guys to clear a path. Normandy's rejoining Sword. Stay safe. I'll be back before you know it. I'll hold you to that. Normandy out.
We're closing in on the LZ, Commander.
How's it look?
Like hell? Take a look for yourself.
At least there's nothing there.
I'm sorry, Shepard. I know how you must feel.
I barely even recognize it.
There's trouble.
Shit! We got a lock! Hold on! Damn it!
Status.
That was the squad responsible for taking out that defense turret.
Who's on it now?
Nobody in the vicinity. All either deployed or shot down.
Drop us off.
Sir?
We have to take that thing out before Hammer can land.
Understood.
Change of plans, people. We're gonna take out that Hades cannon.
How do we do that?
That downed shuttle would have been carrying heavy weapons.
Perfect. You heard the man.
Once we're clear, make your way to the crash shuttle. We'll search the wreckage for heavy weapons.
Right behind you, Shepard.
Yep. Can't stop yet. Good. Just let me get shot. I can't even
now,
move.
Go! Go!
That was cool. Lame.
Damn, I can't stay here, sir.
Get clear. Come get us once we've taken that turret out.
Whoa.
Roger that. Cortez out.
All right, everyone. Let's move.
Well, that's not helpful. Boom, boom. Artillery! That is just terribly annoying. Nope, roll! I can't see what that going on. Double punch. Okay. No, back away, people. Alright, so this is a good stopping point. Yeah. Can I save? It's not a good stopping point, because now we're fighting again. It's gonna be a little bit longer of an episode, I'm sorry. What do we got? Nothing?
This is Captain Johnson. Hammer's getting torn apart. We need those guns offline now!
Watch it, you got brutes!
Oh, good. I'm supposed to hit him. Maybe the sniper would have been better. Oh, jeez. That worked nicely. Back to cover. Looking good. I thought it was going to be one of those everlasting wave things.
Two guns down, but we still can't land.
Okay. Dang it. Nope. Hit him. You deserve this. Oh, hit him. Stop. Oh, Okay, so I'm going to stop it here. We're now at 40 minutes. That's a little too long. But thanks for watching, and we'll continue this fun action next time.